Yeah, basically, my hope and expectation for the global internet governor is seeing a world that you could have a global citizen, and where each individual could look into his or her friend and be able to see herself as one. The internet basically has globalized us and is connecting people. So we want to see a possibility of global citizenship.